points vote for this guy. So I'm going to go with him. And I'll pause it for this. Well, okay, it's done downloading. Start. Loading.
Oh, and anyways, this is part
one.
No, part two.
I already said part one.
Part two.
It's part one.
Part two.
Well, we did the other one before this, but it's going to be part one since this is the beginning. That was the end.
No.
This and
the game, it's part one. Our channel, it's part two.
I'm going to make it part one.
Okay, fine.
A game series. If that's for the choice, there's... Oh, I can't read it. Ooh, stars. Can you shoot the door?
No. Let's not.
Alright. Ooh, books.
You haven't seen this?
I know, I have. I beat episode one. Remember?
Ooh, books. You're a jerk.
So this is gonna be part one, okay?
Okay.
Do 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 do.
The other part's one.
The other one is part two.
Okay.
So see, there's the names and stuff. She is an engineer. She makes stuff. He just loves TNT. Watch this. Ready? It is about to blow up. Hey, look. That's Ivor. Wait, no.
Who are these guys?
Yeah.
Look at them.
Oh, they're jumping. Oh, they're going to the end. This is where they beat the Ender Dragon.
Yeah.
See, they beat it, dead, on the ground.
How though? I don't really know.
They just beat it, easy. I guess, for them, since they're superheroes.
Cut him, and then he just died?
Probably a lot of times, and destroyed all his shields.
His healing points?
Yeah.
His curse. Oh, it's called crystals. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Here comes Jesse. And his tree house. I don't know what's going on with the sound.
What do you want to name your guy?
I can't name him. It's just Jesse.
So, your guy's name is Jesse.
Yes.
Let's do a dip.
Look at Reuben.
I know. But
I'm gonna kick you.
Let's do a different team, okay? Okay. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Like the pig commands.
It doesn't have that. I don't get mask and his mouth can open.
Yeah, it's cool.
I only have a sword. Oh, yeah. That's right.
That's a banner!
I know. You look at it. I can walk faster by pressing RT. I didn't know that.
So, let's do that.
Whoa, look at see this, and then I'm running for my life from
zombies.
Chest, search. What should I take? Flint and steel.
Of course.
Ooh, another chest.
And you have a
wood sword. Yeah, I know.
Shears.
EC
stands for East. EC stands for East.
It's an armor stand. Look at it. You can actually build that on my mouse.
Ah, cool.
To look at Reuben.
Well, talk to him.
Oh, yeah, talk. That looked good.
That's cool.
Now let's go down. It's been 8 minutes already.
I know, why?
Alright, so we're heading down. Watch this. At the end, he just drops him on the ground. Just drops him. Pretty tall, though. Pretty tall for a pig. Piglet.
It's still hanging.
Oh, jeez.
What?
Back. My back. Oh, my back. Room bit. Holy posters! They're everywhere.
This was not right there. Right?
What?
Those posters.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
But those were not there before.
Yeah, they were.
No.
Yeah, it only showed one though.
Everywhere.
Hey guys, wanna go home? Yeah, let's go home. It's gonna blow my mind. I wanna eat pizza. What's pizza? Something I invented. Well, it's gonna be great. Well, I invented it, so of course it's gonna be great. Totally great. Reuben is gonna eat the most. What? No, I will, because I'm the fattest. Yeah, he would, because he's the fattest.
What am I even fighting?
Endermen are cool.
My mouth's so
fat. Yeah.
Endermen are cool. Your bed building Enderman again?
I think so, yeah.
It said you are building a Enderman. It said...
Alright. Look at Reuben. He's on two legs. He walked on two legs. Watch Reuben, okay?
Arr.
Ready? Ready? Oh, this part's funny. Ready?
Punch.
Leo Rubin. He's like a guy trying to train me.
To end it and see you guys. See ya.